Hey, do you remember how you got into this story? God chose you. God sent the gospel and it came and landed with conviction, and the gospel changed you from the inside out. You didn't do good things to get into God's family. God did something good in you, and you're beginning to look more and more like your dad.